Now, let's meet the teams. Please join us in welcoming today's visiting team finalist, Hunting Valley University School. Number one, Joey Rakovich. Number two, TJ Lavelle. Number four, Ryder Pagan. Number five, Will Genovese. Number six, Patrick Corcoran. Number seven, Kellen McGarry. Number nine, Nate Abbott. Number 10, Luca Garofalo. Number 11, Anthony Messina. Number 12, Samante Martin. Number 15, Luke Palmer. Number 16, Finn Bryan. Number 17, Ethan Roberts. Number 18, Mark Filippelli. Number 19, Gavin Jones. Number 20, Michael Matthews. Number 21, Sam Wayne. Number 22, Luke Brandon. Number 24, Carson Barlow. Number 25, Mitch Langle. Number 30, Noah Caballero. And number 35, Cooper Pettifus. And now, please welcome today's home team finalist, Powell Olentangy Liberty. Number one, Robbie Cook. Number two, Andrew Leonard. Number four, Carson Reynolds. Number five, Charlie Hughes. Number eight, Jacob Kempa. Number 10, Mitchell Craig. Number 12, PJ White. Number 13, Gunnar Hartz. Number 15, Jake Backus. Number 16, Brady Wong. Number 17, Vinny Rangel. Number 21, Jake Strzok. Number 22, Wilson Roberts. Number 24, Landon Pitroff. Number 26, Jack Hamilton. Number 27, Brandon Spencer. Mitchell Marks. Number 38, Eric Bauermeister. Number 70, Thomas Morgan. Number 88, Ryan Savage. And number 41, Mac Larkin. The manager for the Patriots is Brendan Garrett. Ladies and gentlemen, joining us for today's ceremonial puck drop with 10 goals and 7 assists in 59 games so far this season with the Columbus Blue Jackets from Dublin, Ohio, please welcome number 7, Sean Corrali. At this time, we ask that Kellen McGarry from Hunting Valley University School and Vinny Ringo from Powell, Olentangy, and Liberty join Sean at center ice for today's ceremonial puck drop. Thank you, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask that you please rise and remove your caps if you're able, and direct your attention above section 109 for the singing of our national anthem. Here to perform the Star Spangled Banner, please welcome Mr. Leo Welch. Officials for this game have been selected and assigned according to the OHSAA Board of Directors adopted procedures, which includes the involvement of coaches and athletic administrators from the member schools. The officials for this game are James Regan, Adam Kiefer, and Paul Miller.
Yeah, there were over 80 Waddy Thank you. The Olentangy Liberty penalty is to number 26, Jack Hamilton. 2 minutes for holding. Time of the penalty, 6:24.
Are you going to knock you out a little? Oh! Hey, quick! Hey, are you going to knock you out, son? Insane. His name was Carson
Jankowski.
Yeah.
The Olentangy Liberty power play goal was scored by number 5, Charlie Hughes.
I always thought AJ was really good too.
The assist to number 1, Robbie Cook. Time of the goal, 9:02.
Oh, he was trying to do Michigan.
Patriots goal scored by 5, Hughes from 1, Cook. Time of the goal, 9:02. Power play goal.
Like a real fight?
Like we're at a drop it, and Sean came flying across the entire ring just as he was doing it. And then screamed out. And then he tried to get up and just shoved it back down. Because he hit an old dude from behind at our stop. Yeah. And the old dude was
I did what he does, bro. He's an assassin.
He came off the bench and
full speed went to his head. Dude, what he did to that orange kid was a total assassination, bro. He merged that kid.
Bro, I remember, I missed the upper. I stepped and I going backside.
That was the hardest thing I've ever seen.
He just completely disregards this dude, and he's going backside just to hit the kick.
That was the hardest hit I've ever seen.
I don't know, man. Meek had some crazy hits.
But they weren't super hard. They were
like the same next one where he flipped the kick.
Yeah, they were just like...
That one he actually flipped.
Ooh, oh my god! What the heck? I would never do it.
I could root for Gahanna or Waddy, honestly.
I would root for Waddy, but I hope that, like, it's not important.
I really like playing against Brandon Trout, too, in high school. I thought he was really fun to play against.
There's something about him. You give him an inch, he would take a mile.
Literally. He was the only good player on the team, and he would control the game. Like,
literally, every year we play against Brandon.
Yeah.
I pissed him off so much at our last game.
That dude had he has
a big temper.
Who?
Brandon Trout.
That dude just tried to kill me every single time he stepped on his thing.
That was it.
He just crumbled. I know Lucas ain't letting everybody put you
on. Hell no. I'd get off the ice if someone did that to me.
Thank God you're not me, because that happens to me once a game.
So that's how they come to games and then go do it.
I felt so bad. There was this one play. I forget who you're playing, and I sent you the worst suicide pass I've ever seen.
I just constantly go cross check, like, because I'm standing in front of the net, and I just get constantly battered down. Like,
against Beaver Creek,
it's just not okay.
Against Beaver Creek, there was one where you got standing like on the front,
he took a shot from the blue line, but then they never blew the whistle.
What a play.
1 minute of play remaining in the first period.
You already know the Liberty guys go crazy. Really not.
Score at the end of the first period, Olentangy Liberty 1, University School 0. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please direct your attention to the visitors' bench for a special recognition. Former Blue Jackets fan development team member Joel Sigman sadly passed away last May at the age of 73. His loss has been felt not only by the Blue Jackets organization, but also the Ohio hockey community. Joel's love for his family was unwavering, and his love and care for those involved in hockey was immeasurable. Whether he was assisting local youth programs, serving as an assistant conference commissioner, or managing the OHSAA State Ice Hockey Tournament state rankings, Joel loved being involved in the sport of hockey and helping his community whenever he could, and always did so with tremendous enthusiasm and a smile. Please join us as we welcome members of Joel's family to today's game. His wife, Jessica. His daughter, Reagan Federer. His daughter, Blair Schumacher, and her husband, Brian. We say thanks to the late Joel Sigman and his family for all that they've given to our hockey community. Thank you. Keep up with Ohio High School Athletic Association tournament brackets, scores, photos, and news from around the state by going to the OHSAA website at OHSAA.org, along with our other social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, and YouTube. Connect with the OHSAA so that you can stay connected. Programs for the OHSAA State Tournament are currently on sale. All state qualifiers, state championship history, lots of other exciting features are included. Pick up your copy of the program today. If you love sports, have a desire to stay close to the game, and want to contribute to the educational experiences of the student athletes, consider becoming an OHSAA contest official. Our open positions are always available. To get started, go to OHSAA.org/officiating today. The OHSAA and the American Dairy Association remind you that chocolate milk, the official beverage of the OHSAA, is available at the concession stands during today's state tournament. One serving of delicious chocolate milk is packed with 8 grams of high-quality protein to power everyone through this exciting state tournament. Don't forget to purchase your chocolate milk today. With spring right around the corner, get out and explore America's playing field by camp for special events, shopping destinations, and plenty of other things to do all across Stark County. Find out more by going to visitcanton.com and follow us on social media at visitcanton. Did you know that stretching improves circulation, posture, emotional health, and alleviates muscular tension throughout the body? Let's all take a minute to get up and get warmed up for the Health Action Council Stand and Stretch. Come on, everybody, get up on your feet. Stretch!
What's up, Pete?
Young athletes experience a lot of pressure, and talking about mental health can make a huge difference in their lives. To learn more on how to open up the discussion, visit Franklin County Public Health's website at fromthepros.org.
America, yeah, I get used to it. I think it's a conference. Oh.
Thank you.
The Olentangy Liberty goal is his second of the afternoon, scored by number 5, Charlie Hughes. The Olentangy Liberty goal is his second of the afternoon, scored by number 5, Charlie Hughes. The assist to number 21, Jake Strunk. And to number 26, Jack Hamilton. Time of the goal, 5:37. Patriots goal scored by 5, Hughes from 21, Strunk. And 26, Hamilton. Time of the goal, 5:37.
Oh,
Liberty goal was scored by number 4, Carson Reynolds. The assist to number 21, Jake Strzok. And to number 2, Andrew Leonard. Time of the goal, 7:05. The Olentangy Liberty goal is his third goal of the afternoon, scored by number 5, Charlie Hughes. The goal was unassisted, time of the goal, 8:55. Hughes unassisted at 8:55.
This is like a total domination.
This is the remix.
This Miami in the house. This is a man in the house. This New York.
The University School goal was scored by number 12, Samante Martin. The assist to number 4, Ryder Bacon. And to number 25, Mitch Langle. Time of the goal, 10:05.
Now 12 might get a hot pass for two.
The second University School goal was scored by number 15, Luke Palmer. The assist to number 21, Sam Way. And to number 11, Anthony Messina. Time of the goal, 10:37.
Thank you.
That's a crit.
Olentangy Liberty. University school penalty is the number 11 Anthony Messina. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 13:34. Score at the end of the second period, Olentangy Liberty 4, University School 2.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, each year, the State Ice Hockey Coaches Association Advisory Committee selects one of their members to receive an OHSAA Sportsmanship, Ethics, and Integrity Award. Individuals selected reflect the values of sportsmanship, ethics, and integrity through all of their professional responsibilities and serve as a role model for others. The 2023 recipient for ice hockey is Findlay High School Assistant Coach Cliff Brown. Cliff has been involved in coaching all levels of youth and high school hockey and has been an assistant in Findlay High since 2005. 18 years ago, he initiated the Findlay Amateur Hockey Association annual golf outing to raise funds to assist players and with ice time. In addition to adding his expertise to the Findlay ice hockey team, Cliff has helped the program develop the Trojan Triangle with the goals of excellence in academics, excellence in personal and team hockey skills, and excellence in serving the community. For his efforts, Cliff and the ice hockey team were recently recognized by the Ohio School Board Association with an Excellence in Community Service Award for Northwest Ohio. Cliff's unparalleled respect and passion for the game of ice hockey is felt in the Northwest Hockey Conference and throughout the state of Ohio, and he is most deserving of this award. Ladies and gentlemen, please join OHSAA Ice Hockey Administrator Dustin Ware as he presents the 2023 OHSAA Sportsmanship, Ethics, and Integrity Award for Ice Hockey to Coach Cliff Brown from Findlay. Varsity Brands is honored to partner with the OHSAA and is the recognized leader in team athletic gear, the driving force and spirit, and the most trusted name in celebrating student milestones. Varsity Brands partners with educators, coaches, and students to build school pride, student engagement, and community spirit with our three companies, BSN Sports, Varsity Spirit, and Herf Jones. Herf Jones is your source for all OHSAA championship rings and jewelry. As the official partner of the OHSAA, Herf Jones is proud to help schools, students, athletes, and communities celebrate achievement for more than 100 years. For more information, go to herfjones.com. EA Graphics is pleased to be the official OHSAA State Tournament merchandise partner and has 2023 State Tournament souvenir apparel currently available at today's event. Whether it's t-shirts, sweatshirts, hats, or other apparel items, be sure to pick up your State Tournament merchandise today. For orders online, shop OHSAA.com. Hometown Ticketing is the country's leading digital ticketing marketing company for K-12 schools and colleges. As the official digital ticketing partner of the OHSAA, Hometown Ticketing provides fans with the most convenient digital ticket platform to give you the best tournament experience. Headquartered in Ohio, Hometown Ticketing is proud to serve the OHSAA. Final Forms is a proud sponsor of the OHSAA. Based here in Ohio, Final Forms leads the way in sports registration for the compliance, health, and safety of our athletes. For more information, visit finalforms.com. The Akron Summit Convention and Visitor Bureau is proud to announce that Double Play Akron will be welcoming the OHSAA State Softball and Baseball Tournaments to Firestone Stadium and Canal Park this June. Visit doubleplayakron.com for more information. A AAA membership for your team driver means someone is always there for those unexpected emergencies. Breathe easy as a parent and know AAA has you covered and provides safety, security, and peace of mind when it comes to protecting the ones you love. Find the AAA ad in the State Tournament Souvenir Program for a special membership offer.
Yeah. Thank you.
Wolves good.
The Olentangy Liberty penalty is the number 8, Jacob Kemba. 2 minutes for hooking. Time of the penalty, 3:13.
Scored by number 5, Charlie Hughes. The assist to number 21, Jake Strzok. Time of the goal, 9:25. Patriots goal scored by 5, Hughes from 21, Strzok. Time of the goal, 9:25.
I know that.
I know that.
don't think playing the goalie is going to be very successful.
Yeah, probably not. Really.
Look at that. Look at that!
The Olentangy Liberty goal was scored by number 17, Vinny Rangel. The goal was unassisted. Time of the goal, 11:58. Rangel unassisted at 11:58. Ladies and gentlemen, you are invited to remain in your seats after the contest for a brief awards presentation involving both schools. For your safety, fans are not permitted on the ice or bench areas after the game. Following the presentation of trophies to both teams, we ask that you please exit the arena immediately. Thank you for your cooperation. What now? Thank you.
AJ, you got that, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll see you both later.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we will honor the team from University School High School as the 2022-23 State Runner-Up Team. Each player is requested to skate forward to receive an individual award. Number one, Joey Ray.